Derek, Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at the 74th McCormick Unsung Hero Award Banquet, and representing the Pikesville Panthers is Nicole Elover. And Nicole, what was going through your mind when the coaches notified you that you was going to be the school's nominee for this award?
I was honored. I was so surprised too. I had no idea. It means so much to have the recognition of the coaches and teachers that I worked so hard for.
Who is your personal unsung hero?
My mom is my personal unsung hero. She supports me in everything I do, from school to sports, everything. She's just always there for me unconditionally.
Now, Nicole, have you decided on college yet?
Yes, I'm going to University of Maryland, College Park.
A $36,000 scholarship would definitely pay for some books. I mean, what would it mean to you if in a couple of hours your name as the winner of the McCormick Unsung Hero Award?
It'd be amazing. All my hard work would pay off, and it would just be the most incredible feeling to be like that one selected out of everyone.
Maybe in a couple of hours, this young lady, Nicole Elover, will be the winner of the 74th Unsung Hero Award. It is getting packed here at the Hunt Valley Inn, as in a couple of hours, one male and one female student athlete will be awarded a scholarship totaling $36,000. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.